Right, man, I gotta go to bed. I feel fucking
shit. Sorry, man.
Alright, peace out, bro. Oh, do you want one more fight in the UFC?
I'll kick your ass if you want. Send me an invite. What weight class? I don't know. Oh, what's bantamweight? I'm bantamweight. Or flyweight, in fact. Yeah, wee cock, like that's how I was gonna go. Yeah, wee sack monkey. Oh, it's a hoodo. Nah. Sergio Pettis.
That McCall's good.
What? Have I been through everybody? Fuck's sake. I didn't recognise anybody. Scoggins. What a name. This is Scoggins. I lost it. I'm the champ.
You're gonna get bit.
Don't make me kick your ass.
Try yours, right.
I don't need to try. It's gonna come naturally. We're run off the cage. A flying kick to the chin. And that's gonna be the end of the story for Demetrious. Mighty Mouse Chin Johnson.
What the fuck?
Touch the glove. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe with that reach advantage, he's gonna look to use his jab and keep his opponent on the outside. That punch was blocked. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots. Nope. He can't connect with the kick. Jab. Pettis with a strong combination. Nice job flipping the punch. Oh, he caught him. Good striking. You can hear that one. Oh, guess we can do this one. Oh, nice uppercut. Oh, shit. Oh!
What the fuck? Swing and a miss. Hard straight punch. Alright, calm down. Back up. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Oh! He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Hurt him with that right.
Good combinations.
Oh my! Wow. Big head kick, looking to finish this fight. Oh, big body kick.
Right, bub. Holy!
You can hear that
one. Oh, bruv, relax. Holy fuck.
Oh, that one hurt him. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, is that right? Is that fucking right?
Oh, that's right. Wow, that's how it is, boy.
Oh, that caught him. Big straight punch.
Like a fucking bobblehead.
Under a minute remains. He missed that kick to the body. Nicely done. Oh, big kick.
No! I just went for that punch at the wrong time. Stand up like, oh. Dude, she's giving it
shoulder shake.
That's one round for you. Oh,
boy. I'm back.
Let's go.
No, I went for it at the wrong time. Oh man, I was even leaning back for that one. Crowds on their feet. Sergio Pettis is a little beat down after that round. Really a testament to his will to win that he's still in the game. Damn right. Incredible. Let's go. Several moments where it looked like it might be over. Carly.
Bang.
Man,
clips the punch. Ooh. Sergio Pettis is aware that his opponent's hurt. Oh, you're lucky. I was going for the exact same thing.
Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike. Oh, head kick. Oh, that head kick landed. Powerful leg kick. Oh, that's a big left. Powerful strikes.
No.
Oh.
Up to his feet. Strong jab. Oh, big kick to the head. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
My God, your face is mangled.
So
nah, nice as mangled before he came into the fight. Oh, a knee. Actual knee to the temple. Yeah. Boom. Take that, buddy. That was blood coming out of your ear.
Carly getting a set for round four.
Come on, Carly. Let's go. Let's go, Carly. Carly. Carly.
Carly. Carly. Get away!
Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out. He's down! Oh! Big shot!
No! What?
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Head kick! Nice jab. Oh, he got tagged. He got tagged, Mike. Oh, and another jab. Oh, high kick!
No.
No.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh, you're lucky that punch saved you.
Stiff jab. Nice job with the roundhouse. Oh, solid jab. Oh, that hurt him.
No, I was about to jump and smash all of it until I said to you.
Oh, is that right? Is it?
Alright. I really wanted to. No, she did it too many times. It's getting too close.
Look at all the blood.
Oh, you're lucky.
No.
Oh.
Johnson's bruise on his thigh is nasty. He's not going to have any fun walking tomorrow. He loves that left high kick, Mike. Head kick.
Oh no 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 no
no! Do it, you little bit.
I went to punch on the way down.
Look at him still trying to grab me.
Blocked it.
Johnson gets rocked by that straight left.
I kicked your leg, man. Oh my god.
Rocked him with that right hand. There's a nice combination.
No!
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
No! Get up! Oh my god!
No way!
What a fight! What a fight, by the way!
Oh my god! Don't skip it! Just watch it! Oh!
Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown.
Jesus!
Round three, you can clearly see that he's stunned on this impact.
All three of them are you, though, so far.
Kick land. Round five. Look at the force.
Oh my god, we both missed each other.
Did they even hit there?
Beautiful head kick. The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer. Go to the judges' scorecards.
Come on.
47-46.
Oh.
Judge two scores it. 48-45. Johnson.
Oh.
And judge three scores it.
Yes! Come on! No way!
Yes!
No way!
Hold up! Wait a minute! Something ain't right!
I beat you senseless for five runs!
You're on mute, by the way.
I beat you senseless for five runs. That's bullshit. That's absolute bullshit. That's absolute bullshit. Let me see the statistics on that. Where's the stats? I hit you 116 times with a 51% significant strike damage. 263 total strikes to your 151. What? How the fuck did you win that? Because you got 8 knockdowns. No, I knocked you down 8 times, you knocked me down once.
No, that's not right.
Maybe not actually. That's maybe why you won it then. God damn it! Alright, that's it. I'm never letting you get a decision again.